I don't apologize. But this is, ever since, as I said before, ever since I was a little girl, this is my dream to be doing this. And I thank you from the bottom of my heart that I still got an opportunity. So, in the last... that clap, you haven't got time. In the last about 6 to 8 months, I've been writing a book, and it's brought a lot to the surface of my heart, you know, and I'll be continuing to write. So very soon you're going to see a bunch of words in the form of a book. It's all about, I guess, my life and starting out in music. And I didn't know that anybody would actually want to read it, but as I've been writing, I've been very, very, very emotional, and it's brought out a lot of things for me, and it's the most therapeutic thing that I've ever done. So I'm about halfway through, so when I'm done, I'm sure to let you know. I don't even know what it's going to be called yet, but this is a very significant part of my story. It was when I went to the Middle East to entertain the Aussie troops.
Songs anymore. You ripped my poster off the wall. 'Cause I'm the singer that went to the war. You see no good in me at all. Well, pardon me if I believe I haven't got it wrong. And before you turn your back on me, I'll sing you one more song. 'Cause I shook hands with a digger on the wrong side of the world, with a wife at home who holds her breath and brand new baby girl. And the digger fights for freedom in a job that must be done. And I've never been more proud to say that I'm Australian. And if I'm like you, feel no pride at all, then go ahead and take me off your wall. 'Cause I prefer to be a poster girl on the wrong side of the world. And I'm just the girl who sings the crazy songs, not qualified to sit and judge. I've been right and I know I've been wrong, but I'm for peace and I'm for love. And I admire the burning fire that causes you to fight. I only wish the wrong side the world had the same right. 'Cause I listened to the wisdom on the Aussie Brigadier. He spoke of widows and of orphans and the need to dry their tears. And he leads the fight for freedom in a job that must be done. And I have never been more proud to say that I'm Australian. And if unlike me you feel no pride at all, then go ahead and take me off your wall. I prefer to be poster girl on the wrong side of the world. And maybe I'm naive to think we all could get along, but sir, I read your words and all I ask is hear my song. I shook hands with a deacon on the wrong side of the world. The digger fights for freedom in a job that must be done. And I have never been more proud to say that I'm Australian. And if unlike me, feel no pride at all, then go ahead and take me off your wall. 'Cause I prefer to be poster girl on the wrong side of the world. I'm so proud to be poster girl on the wrong side of the world.